DSISD has a residency program. It essentially gives students the ability to go to a job, get real-world work experience 2 days a week, and then they also get paid, they get college credit.
So when we graduate, we'll be getting college credit, a high school diploma, and a certificate in our field.
So I have another question, and I'm going to need raised hands.
Since my junior year, I've had a passion for teaching. And now, my senior year, I've been able to explore it further.